So I've talked about the cause of bad breath, generally certain types of bacteria on the back of the tongue. Let's talk about how we treat the bad breath to get rid of it and get rid of it permanently. The first thing we do is we take a Cavitron, which is an ultrasonic device, and we remove all of the bacteria around the teeth, all of the film around the teeth, and all of the bacteria under the gum that may also be contributing to the bad breath. After we've done that very, very thoroughly, we then spray the mouth with a numbing agent, the tongue particularly, although it's not usually very painful, and then we spray the entire mouth with a special disinfectant agent which will kill these bacteria. Spray it very, very thoroughly. We will then scrape the tongue with this special scraper to remove every trace of any kind of bacteria that may be causing bad breath. So all of that is gone completely. When we're finished with that, we spray the mouth, the whole mouth again, very carefully with this high-pressured antibiotic spray, and that pretty much takes care of the treatment. Then, at that point, we give you a kit to take home with you, which consists of a certain type of mouthwash and a tongue scraper, which we ask you to do in the morning and at night. Once we've eliminated the bad breath, you can keep that bad breath eliminated by following the program that we tell you. We have never had a failure. We then have you come back, by the way, just to check and make sure we've been successful. Sometimes patients will say, well, I still think I have bad breath. And we ask them, well, if you do, bring somebody with you who can verify it, who says, yes, you do. We have never had a failure. We've never been able to have anyone who has been able to bring anyone with them that verifies it. We have literally treated thousands of patients, and we have not had one failure, which to me is actually amazing. And I know some people very personally who have been put through this program, and it's just turned off the water faucet of bad breath permanently and forever. It's a great treatment. And lots of people don't know they have bad breath. In fact, most of the people who really have it don't even know they have it unless someone tells them. And a lot of the people who think they have it don't have it, but for some reason they interpret the way other people behave as making them think they have bad breath. Anyway, if you have a bad breath problem or a gum problem or you need implants, we're here for you. Dr. Joe Nemeth, healthy mouth, healthy body. Have a good day.
Restore your smile and your health with the help of Dr. Nemeth and his associates. Visit drnemeth.com to schedule your appointment today.